Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna